You know what that is, right? Pat Wilt does.
Ever since I was a little kid, I would go running out of the house and go looking up into the sky and try to wave to the pilot.
I think Goodyear Blimp is number one in my book.
Kenneth Shanicky thinks like a lot of people. There are all kinds of blimps these days, but only one Goodyear Blimp. Well, three, actually. This is the Spirit of Goodyear out of Akron, Ohio. Its first time at AirVenture, and the first time any Goodyear blimp has been here since 1988. So the captain, Greg Poppenhaus, gets interviewed on the radio and signs autographs.
Oh, it's just been a fantastic event, just to see all these aviation enthusiasts, just so happy to see the blimp here.
It's 192 feet long and almost 60 feet tall.
The other blimps that you see flying around are much smaller. Some of them are about like half the size of ours, so they're a little bit smaller blimps. Goodyear's is right now about the biggest blimps that you'll see flying in the U.S.
Poppenhaus flies it with a little help from his friends. The ground crew walks, runs, sometimes jumps with the blimp to get it into the air. The balloon is helium-filled. The wheel makes it go up and down.
As we wheel up on the wheel, the blimp will pitch up. As we wheel forward with it, the blimp will pitch down. We can get upwards of a 30-degree angle of pitch.
The pedals turn it. Nothing fast.
The pedals, like in a plane or a helicopter, steer us left and right. But I always tell people it's like powering an underpowered pontoon boat on a windy day in a lake.
It's surprisingly noisy inside the cockpit because while the helium-filled balloon floats, the engines roar. But it's entirely silent through the blimp's onboard camera, video only, making the AirVenture air show seem even more like a ballet.
To see the air show from the air. It's a lot of times we go to Boston, do the Boston Pops, and see the fireworks from the air. It's just a totally different perspective and just very unique.
At a gathering of pilots, plane builders, and aviation lovers, most everybody's seen the view from the sky. But somehow, the view from the blimp is just a little different. When it comes back to Earth, the crew is waiting to grab the lines and pull her in. It's been quite a ride.
Oh, it's fantastic. It's fantastic. Just to say, we always bring smiles to everyone. No one leaves with a frown.
That includes Captain Greg Poppenhaus. For EAA, I'm John Nicholson.